What's up, everybody? Soundwave Spectre here. I'm just trying to get some of the homies from the Discord in here so we could get some games going. I'm just gonna be joining the first game I see. Well, this one's pretty popping. Let's give it a shot. Go right into it. Now, this game is getting pretty mixed reviews right now. Honestly, I don't even agree with most of the complaints. My biggest complaint is the cost of running your own server, because that's something I would have loved to do. Would love to set up like a co-op server for whoever is in the chat. But it's a little pricey, not gonna lie. But we shall see how this goes. This game is heavily focused on the modding community, which is really cool. Built from the ground up with mods. Now that problem is people are saying there's a lot of hackers already. Because this, you know, the code's out, but yeah, this game's made by Blue Drake. Yep, which is really cool. Oh, that didn't work somehow. Interesting. So far the problem also has been loading. It's kind of weird. Now you're on Twitch. All right, let's try no kit restrictions. Oh, we're going to Nom. Let's try Nom. See if it works. It's a pretty cool game. I like it. It's kind of like Insurgency Lite, you know? But again, for free 99, I'm cool with it. That's sick. He's a cool guy. He does a lot of cool things. I really like Blue Drake. I think he's an awesome YouTuber. And usually he looks at things, I would say, pretty positively, you know? Oh, there we go. What do we got? Let's put the Rifleman. Oh, America. Here we go. Let's join Charlie Squad. Now, this game's got cool. It's got, like, proximity.
All right, let's go, brothers. Hoorah.
That's how your team heals you, though. Heals you, my guy. Oh. I like to see people actually using the chat. Oh, my goodness. Oh, already popping up. Bro, the little kid. Yeah, the little kid Nom. All right, I'm just wasting bullets here. Somebody says in the comments about insert fortunate son.
It ain't me. Oh, medic.
I'm Charlie, break the bridge!
Let's see if we can get some up.
Bro, he's gonna be telling kids about people in the trees.
Oh my goodness. They've already started to optimize the game, just small areas are overlooked. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They already started fixing up this game real nice, in my opinion. Is that Charlie? Oh, that's a friendly.
Oh! My man! You didn't make it.
I'll avenge you, brother. Oh, these guys are all dead. I am going the wrong direction, I bet. I'm surprised that 16 in jet. Yo, this game is mad fun.
Ah!
We sniper up there. I should have just assumed when there's all the dead bodies not to go that way. Yeah, you should definitely check it out. It's free, and freeze for me. Oh, no, let's go with the M60, baby.
Here we go. Let's go.
Let's go, boys! Them Charlie rigged the bridge, let's go!
That's from the great movie, Major Payne. Love that movie. All right, gotta get into the tactical voice here. Where are they shooting us from? They're shooting us from everywhere, really. I like how people are kind of already leaving. It looks pretty bare bones, yeah, but the game is built so... It's pretty built so... Oh, I'm not going this way again. The game is built so that the community is supposed to make it. Kind of like Forge, pretty much. And I do like that it's multiple eras, too. Like, it's... I prefer the modern, like the Middle Eastern versus the PMC stuff. But this NAM stuff is pretty cool. Wherever the sniper is, he's really killing us. I gotta get him. Fearsome thieves.
At your six, mate.
Wish more people talked, though. That's why I don't like Discord for games like this, because like people don't actually talk to their team. Oh, son of a...
Medic.
Yeah, the foliage looks nice. Oh, the bullets. I know the trick in PC gaming, though, is just, you know, turn the graphics way down and you can see them through the trees. Oh, I'm getting killed. Alright, let's go back to the M16. That was better. You can see huge updates like... Well, I think it also has different times of day, which I like. I like when games do the different times of day, because it just kind of makes it feel like it's a new map, even though it's not, you know? They have it like nighttime, and nighttime's popping. They don't... Oh, vaulting is too slow. That is one complaint I have every time. Like, my boy, you're getting shot, my brother in Christ. You gotta get out of there. Alright, we're really held down here.
I got a hoorah, brother.
Hoorah!
Help, I'm stuck. Hoorah! but I'm stuck.
What are you stuck on? Just pretend it's a Vietnamese trap. Immersion. Oh, what is that explosion? Oh my God! You gonna try Halo Season 3 when it comes out? It feels sick as sick. Yeah, I mean, I'll definitely give it a shot. I just wanna. Okay, I don't know. Let loose with the machine gun here. I just want to see I haven't seen anybody yet. Yeah, I miss old games. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's probably one reason why I'm really, really into it right now. I'm actually hearing people talk. Let me make sure you guys could hear them. Now, I just hope that nobody says anything too awful. But I like to hear what they're saying. We're gonna have to really keep this smoke grenades going here, because we're not getting close at all. Wow, did I throw that 2 feet in front of me? Oh, gotta hold it down. Where is this ending up? Is this even going? Where is the smoke? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I didn't know what you were saying. Where? I haven't seen a single Viet Cong here. Dudes in the building. Okay. Tally another Charlie, boys! One of my buddies just got me the game Men of Valor, which is we used to play in this... How do I type? This is, I'm getting slow here. Let's see if I could go to a place where I could actually see. Because they got some kind of firing line set up there. Yeah, Crispy, you should totally download this game. This game is pretty cool. Which one is this? There we go. Let's go in there. low ping too. A lot of the ones I had really saw really had ping. And my biggest complaint is I would love to run like a, you know, a community co-op game or something. But it's like the cheapest option I could do is a server for 16 people and for a month for $20. Like they don't have like a rent a server for a day, which is really annoying. I'm not going to play every single day for, you know. All right, let's join Bravo Squad. That seems like they're popping. Oh, we are defending. Oh, machine gunner. Let's go. Is this? Or are we? Yeah, we're Americans versus Germans right now, I think. Yeah, the death screen needs to change. Yeah, because it's pretty. It's what somebody else said in the my first stream of this game. They're like, wow, it's so minimalist. Because it just says, you are dead. Respawn. It's weird you can't lean while you're down. Oh, interesting. So it wouldn't let me lean because that's interesting. So he's playing. I'm gonna follow that music till death or glory. Let's go, boys. Where'd he go? Let me play like instrumental music there. Oh, I don't know what that is. Oop. Honestly, it's probably not something I want to join, to be honest. Oh, I'll make my own squad? There we go. Let's do it. Why would I only want to go as a pistol? Alright, let's, we need, yeah, I know, I agree. Proximity chat needs to be in literally every game. I love it. Oh, right on spawn. Let's take a look here. We gotta go southwest. Saw a guy in the second floor. Second floor above?
Oh, right, I haven't came in yet. Oh!
You want to trash talk people? I know. Trash talking makes games fun. That's why I'm so mad about the new Overwatch, because like you don't stay in the lobby long enough to tell them how bad they are. It's very disappointing. Watch second floor, the building to the left. Oh, third floor now. Right, let's see if I can get in a squad that's not playing probably Nazi propaganda music. All right, so we are here. Where am I, though? Yes. Okay, we're going to go to west side. There we go. Go to contested objective. Maybe we'll see something here.
Guys, do you like some binge eating?
Guys, binge eating?
Yeah,
binge eating. Yeah, we're talking about the binge eating.
Who's cheating?
Do you know what the ping chilling is?
Oh, shit. think there's a guy right to the left over there. Right to the left. What a bad call out. Alright, we're pushing up now. It's really weird that we're doing the Middle East map. Bing chilling is ice cream in Mandarin. I thought he said Ben cheating.
Yo, where my squad at, bruh?
I'm over here. Bruh. Wrong button.
Reporting for duty, sir!
Yeah. The fuck is that, your real voice? Push, 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 push! We need to win and we need to give orders to the leader. Wait, this is 1-1-1, sorry.
Nah, but for real, where my squad at? I need y'all to get with me, man.
I keep pressing K through all chat. It's not what it is.
Tango neutralized.
Boys, good shot. I saw that.
Thank you, sir.
Gotta do the tactical voice, man. You gotta do it. Wait, what am I at?
Grenades are deadly.
This is Alpha 1-5. I am under fire. I repeat, I am under fire. I need reinforcements. Over.
Bro, what the fuck?
I'm on the way.
That doesn't sound very German to me.
This is Alpha 1-5. I am under fire.
Yeah, well, much better, my friend.
Medic, please come here.
Oh! Mein Leben!
Woo. Right in front of me, right in front of me.
I'm bleeding out, Sarge. I ain't gonna make it.
Take this, you American shrine.
Bro, someone said go back to Fortnite in the chat. That's why I moved, because I moved my camera, because I wanted to see the chat come up. Push it up to the second wall. Oh, I'm dead. All right. I need to go south. West.
Woo! Fucking domed his bitch ass.
Roger that. Kill confirmed. Good job, mate.
Yo, was that ghost? Turn south.
This ghost signing on.
Yeah, you're right.
Let's go, you couple of mad lads.
This is why I like proximity chat, so I can just like meme with everyone. Oh, Roger that, Zach, man.
Welcome to the party, pal.
I should have wrote down what server I'm in. That would have helped. Let's see, can I pull it up?
Damn it, we're too late.
I think I saw somebody in the passage. I don't know how to call that. You know the one, but it's like, it's like a bridge.
Copy.
Solid copy, mate.
The archway, you mean?
Let me see if I can see what server we're in. It was one of the top ones. I might be able to scroll back in the screen just a few minutes. You're in voice chat? Actually, hold on. What's up? Yo, the voice chat in this game is wild, and I love it.
Hola, aquí.
Let's go.
Hello. Can you hear me? Okay.
Sold a little copy on comms, mate.
How you doing, Zach, man?
I'm hit.
There we go.
Asshole. Bobby.
You want me to check that out for you, mate?
What the map name is?
Why is there not? Why are we putting World War One setting to be on?
The map is like Rizala. It's Americans versus Germans. So it looks like a Middle Eastern map, but it is for some reason.
Yeah. There's two different ones on that then. Because these three different ones right at the very top.
Yeah, ours is, I think it's 75 players. It was like 50 out of 75 when I checked. Yeah, actually, let me just leave out. We'll join it together. Let's see.
That works.
Okay. Refreshing. Oh, that's not that. That's not the one. Oh, it was Power Bits Game Team. That one? No. Let's go to. You see, do you have Precision Unknown, North America number one?
Yeah.
There you go. Let's join it.
It's like 59 of 64.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give it a shot. How you doing? Oh, we got Spark watching. What's up, Spark? I just saw your Discord message. All right. Are you U.S.?
I'm deploying right now. I'll tell you.
Roger. Oh, I switched. I was on the Germans on this time before, but now I'm America. That's the way it should be.
I'm Foxtrot on. Squad. Why is it loading so slow?
What? This game does have a little slow loading, not going to lie. So,
I'm on the U.S. forces now.
Sweet, I'm in Foxtrot Squad, so you can just join there, and it'll be good. And V is proximity chat, B is squad chat.
We're just chilling. Okay. Which we don't need.
Well, you still gotta talk to the people.
Well, yeah, we don't need squad right now, though.
Well, I'm hoping people join us. Ooh, this is sucks because I was pushing so hard on the other side. Now we're behind. All right, here we go.
On the fire!
It's weird how, like, sometimes you can peek, sometimes you can't peek. There we go.
Yeah, I've noticed that. It's getting weird.
But it's because of how your like the interaction between your gun and the wall. But like,
yeah.
It feels weird sometimes. Nothing game breaking though. I'm still shook by this setting and the time frame, but you know, whatever. All right, this is where I was fighting before. Oh yes, a machine gun, and I missed. Damn it. Okay. Why does it? Okay. So you need. There's a squad size indicates how much you have. Interesting. Okay. I don't want to go squad leader because that looks like a lame kit. So I'm gonna stick with one for now. You just come up with a pistol. That's it.
I'm
that's
sure
crazy.
It has some sort of little extra.
Should hope so. That kind of sucks. Also, I don't know, because you said you played the tutorial. I didn't play the tutorial.
I did the like little practice mode area.
Yeah, I did not do that at all, but I've noticed vaulting is very slow.
See what it's like. Boom, bitch.
All right, we're looking... Apparently they're taking the point behind us. At least I think that's what that purple means.
I don't know if these two were bots, but they did not. They shot once.
I don't think there are bots. In this one. In this server, I mean. Because I was on the other team, and it was all people just yelling and screaming. It was pretty funny. That's a nice rug.
I'm sitting here just sniping people with a freaking car 98.
Taking shots. Trying to push up to the objective located at D6. No, that's bad map. C. Ah! That's what happens when you just look at the map when you're in the middle of it. That was a my bad. Do you want to join a bigger squad? The way we... Let's see. I think I'm going to switch to Delta squad so that I can get a machine gunner.
Okay.
Damn. Why can I not use a machine gun though? All right, weird. Oh, maybe because it did it just not update? Four squad members required. There are four squad members. What is going on? Weird. You are going to get this? Yeah, you should. You should definitely get it there.
You said you was going to Delta?
Yeah. Rog. All right, let's see if these guys are as fun as the other guys.
Oof.
Soundwave Spectre signing on, mates. Where are we pushing, mates? I always gotta do the tactical voice. Gotta get into it.
Bravo 6 going loud.
Fire.
They just don't want to talk.
Yeah. See, it's funny because the other side of this army, which is the side that's winning, by the way, they were going crazy. These guys are lame.
Listen, mates, are you guys even gamers if you don't put on a tactical voice when you're playing a tactical game?
Somebody's...
Solid copy on transmission, mate.
Alright, so we're approaching the south. I'm coming up to the south and the... Oh! Is that... here we go.
I'm right behind you.
Damn!
Never mind.
Oh!
Never mind.
Yeah, I got blasted. Damn, I came over here so I could get a machine gun so I could just start blasting. So anyways, I just started blasting. Look at these guys.
Where is that? You got hit by somebody in the clock tower.
Oh, I thought I got hit from the guy at the what? Because the end of the gray building looked like a hangar or something. They're posted up behind that door.
Four squad members required. We have four squad.
I know that has been bothering me. I joined here to get the machine gun.
I was wanting the freaking marksman. Oh, we already have him.
Oh, are we firing? I'm firing on a friendly right now. He's not gonna be very
have
friendly.
A machine gunner.
Oh, that's probably why.
In the squad.
I hear someone close. I do feel like the sound design is pretty informative in this game. I feel like I know where the shots are coming from pretty well.
Yeah.
I wish I had a better gun. I wanted to get like a one of the modern ones going, but.
Sniped the machine gunner, but it got hit right as I flipped it.
Yeah, there's a short time to kill. It's pretty. I actually prefer games with shorter time to kill, to be honest. Oh! Oh, wow! Oh, I sold that flash. I felt that one. Not good. Alright, where's the smoke? Let's get the smoke. Get in there. There he is.
Try to shoot into the corner.
Just jumped on the stream and say hi. Thanks, buddy. How are you? I don't know who you are because you're not Frostbite, says in your chat. So, oh, I see him. I see him. Okay, he's on the. You're right. He's in that tower.
Yeah.
Oh, oh man. We gotta get that guy in that clock tower up there. it looks like one's in the window and on top, too.
Yeah, fuck him up.
I'm outsourcing that. I'm not good enough.
Solid copy on new objective, mate.
Oh man.
Oh! Man down! Oh, did I get him? I think I got him.
That looked pretty good. I think I got him. I think I got the one in the window.
There's three.
Hey, Jackie, watch up to the top right.
Man, I'm telling you, the RDM.
He's in the window again. I'm gonna get you. Pop that head up.
One is one, three. Remember that. Especially when I run around a corner. And there's like six people there. Just throw a nade down and hope to kill a couple.
Honestly, I feel like this game feels pretty good for a free game. Like, I compare this to, like, Enlisted, and I feel like this feels much better.
Yeah.
Though, honestly, I do like Enlisted. That is a fun game. It's just too money grubby. All right, let's breach and clear with a bolt action. Oh, shoot.
There's a guy way back in there on the enemy lines.
Come after me, bro. Healthcare. My insurance didn't clear. Guess not. It's not letting me heal for some reason. I have the clock tower now, but I am not
equipped
for it, yeah.
We've secured the clock tower, boys. Good work.
There's somebody on top of the buildings there.
I can't heal. Why can't I heal? Is this for only other people? I also have... Well, that was alright. Let's see if the... I hope this goes to, like, modern now. I don't know. It's a weird matchup that they picked the Middle Eastern map with the World War II weapon.
Yeah, it is weird.
That was a weird choice. Yeah, my biggest complaint with this game, honestly, is just the pricing of... They don't have, like, a week or a day option for the servers.
Yeah.
Because I can't imagine too many people are going to, you know, either put in the time for the mods if not people aren't playing because nobody's buying servers, you know?
Yeah.
And you're not going to buy a server if nobody's playing the game. So it's kind of like a lot of things. I think it's got great potential. It just has a couple things working against it at the moment, I think. All right, what are we now? Okay, all right. Going to Nam, boys.
No! Right,
I'm going to join Delta again.
Delta.
Roger.
Rifleman.
I'm going as Grenadier, baby. Yeah. Oh, no, I'm going to rifle. Let's go Grenadier. Oh, never mind.
Yo,
it ain't me. It ain't me.
Yeah, the vault's weird. I see what you meant by that.
Yeah, you vault like you're being weighed down by these nuts, you know? Oh man, I got cut up.
Get to the trenches! Get to the trenches!
Oh, this is a World War I map, but with Vietnam weapons, okay? They're really just mix and match in here.
Why not? How do I capture the stuff?
What do we got? What do we got? We got the... Yeah, we have... And you clear the point. Where am I? It's hard to tell who you are on the map, too. It's not really great. All right.
Yeah, it's weird.
Right, I'm going
to
push down.
I've noticed that. I went to, well, Beta Trench. I'm going to the other side right now.
This is pretty sick. I like this map.
Nade out! Nade!
Beta Trench.
Yeah, we're slowly pushing through the trenches.
This is pretty sick. I will say the smoke definitely lasts a while. I don't know.
It lasts a long time.
I don't have any actual experience with smoke grenades, so I don't know what this what it actually is like.
Pushing up. Oh, no, no.
I don't know where
I'm like 3 seconds away from being in heaven.
I see you. I found you. You were a little further up than I thought.
Yeah, I'm pushing up to frontline beta.
Yeah, that's where I'm at right now. I'm right in front of you.
We're all capping frontline beta, boys. Oh, that's you.
Ooh. You got to crouch under that. Yeah.
Whew.
It's white. And I healed. Where to next? I guess the main base.
Yeah, I think so.
Ooh, somebody blew up.
Yeah, we getting hit.
I'm gonna run this way.
Where are we going next, squad leader?
So I don't know who the squad leader is.
Shinobi
I'm running to
X.
The base.
He's going to base.
Objective secured. Moving to the next one, boys.
I'm trying so hard to get someone to just freaking scream at me. It's not happening. Or, better yet, let's Milsim it, boys. Come on.
There's a dude in that house right in front of you.
First floor, second floor.
Oh, he's dead. He was in like a back corner.
He's dead.
Yeah.
The loads in this game are so damn clean. That is true.
Oh, sorry, dude. My bad.
Thank God there's no friendly fire.
So that's the one thing I'm not liking about it. There should be at least a little bit of friendly fire.
I think you could turn it on. I think it's a server setting.
Oh, okay.
Because I would have killed that guy for sure.
I'm right behind you as a medic, so if you get hit and don't die, let me know.
Roger. Watch medic up on the house board, up there on the left. On ground floor of the house on the left. Sorry. Ground floor of the house on the left. Got a stone wall. Oh, taking shots from somewhere else. And we got eyes.
Smoke out. Push. Smoke out.
Oh man.
I'm dead.
I'm pulling back.
Let's see. We're Delta Squad, right? Yeah.
Stay firm. Oh, we're in a meat grinder right now.
I wanna be the Grenadier, dang it.
Soundwave Spectre broadcasting to Delta Squad here. I got C5 house secure, but I'm requesting some backup. Over. Did that go through?
A little bit. All I heard was over. I didn't hear anything else because I'm hearing you from Discord as well.
Soundwave Spectre here at C5. We got a lot of Charlie over here in this house. I could use some backup. It's a good forward operate spot before the next objective. Oh, no.
Look back towards us, towards the trench, and you might see some people.
I'm behind enemy lines, brothers. No. I ran out of ammo. I thought I reloaded too. I was done. Shinobi was. Where is he? Man, it's going Rambo back there. Alright, we gotta go. Wait, where did I spawn? I gotta go north. Either way. Okay.
God dang. Walk around the corner to start shooting somebody and then.
Get domed.
Bullets hit me before I. Because of the desync.
I'll see you later, Crispy. Smoke does its job, though. It really does provide cover for you.
Yeah.
Well, concealment, not cover. Are they pushing us back a little bit?
Yeah, they're pushing us back some. I'm going to try to see if I can run up the right side. Get behind them like Shinobi did.
We got pressure on frontline beta, boys. Ugh.
I'm with Grease.
We gotta get to frontline beta, boys. They're getting in the trenches. They're holding it down. Whoa! What got me there? What even was that? I just dropped.
Alpha squad almost at the base.
Oh, good.
Got two running up the left side.
I would love nothing more than to have like a crew like of squad leaders in the Discord and then have everybody have like a squad and,
yeah,
and then coordinate across big map movements and stuff like that. Have like a, you know, a Discord squad channel, like channel. Oh my, these grenades are killing us. That's what it is. I guess we're just coming down in a line though, but we have to come down in a line because it's trash. Oh, there we go. Putting pressure on it. Nice one, whoever Moto is.
I don't care about that death. I was trying to fix some settings. I was trying to fix my voice chat because I heard talking, but nobody was talking.
Yeah, you have to turn the dialogue. Oh, I have to turn dialogue all the way up to hear stuff. What did he say?
Push beta.
Yeah, yeah. Gotta push frontline beta, boys. We can't lose this. Oh. Yeah, there is friendly fire. Looked like I just headshot my own guy there. My bad. See anything. Good work, guys. Oh!
Okay, I'm gonna go back to
these grenadiers are killing us. Left and right.
One on frontline beta.
Raj putting up north. Oh, that's not where I want to go. Oh, man, oh, man.
I'm pushing to the left, like far, far left.
I'm right. I'm going right. Now, see, trees. What does that one triangle mean? It says three blue circles, one triangle.
I'm not sure. I'd have to see what you're talking about.
I guess that meant one enemy was there because I think we're good. You good to move, Moon Baboon? Well, let's go, boys.
They could have done it a little bit better in blending the edge of the maps. Which I know is still kind of a low budget game, but.
Oh, what, Shinobi's going for there. What's your plan over there, Shinobi? We doing a good old reach around?
Oh!
Oh my, did I get us both? Damn. Trying to get some comms from these boys.
Yeah, they don't want to talk at all.
You want to join another squad and see if we can get some? They're all full.
Alright, yeah, they're
let's make a new squad. Maybe people will join us.
Did you make one?
Yeah, I just made a new one in Bravo. Alright, let's try this out.
You're squad leader now.
Squad leader.
You got access to a weird special gun. Whatever it is. So yeah, I can't even see the kit.
Looks like an M14.
Yeah, I can't see. I couldn't see it in the squad select, so.
Shoot, where are these shots come from, man?
You're right.
Oh my goodness! And there was a bunch of them there, man. Whew.
Yeah. Damn it. Trying to. Parkour!
Trying to get any more people in here. Wow, we got a machine gunner pinning us down at front line.
Yeah.
Beta again. Okay, the ground literally just reshaped itself in front of me. That was concerning. Let's
see that one bastard. I can't get him though. I'm not popping my head about this. Oh man, this is scary. Damn. Okay.
Hurry, clean it up.
Friendly, okay. There's still one guy here. Where is that guy? We really need to take this point so we can start spawning here. Where are these shots coming from? Patch myself up, I'm bleeding. I am so scared to leave this trench. Oh man. We gotta get pressure on another point to get them, get the pressure off ours. So I'm gonna try that. Probably what Shinobi did. Up on the left side. Oh! Goodness, getting slaughtered here. Definitely gonna try that again. Oh, we got Hank Schrader here.
You said let's go. I don't know if you'd heard it because it's on VoIP.
Alright, I'm going to be pushing up on the left side. I'm going to try and give him the old reach around.
Roger, roger. I died to a nade. Immediately died to a nade.
Oof.
I'm going to go for machine gunner.
Yeah, nice.
Try to go to the left side.
Yeah, at least there's a lot of natural cover on the left side.
I keep forgetting to use the VoIP stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah.
I'm running up the left, with the machine gunner.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm working my way over with the Marcy.
Killing us at beta. We gotta do it. Is this PvE? Yeah, well, right now we're playing PvP.
Okay, I'm just getting sniped by everything.
Watch over this ridge.
Yeah, watch those houses on the left side there once you get over that ridge.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, so that's the boundary of the map. All right, that almost got me killed.
Yeah, you can't run out of the boundary. I tried.
Yeah, just the wall. Oh, I crawled right up to him. Damn. I crawled right in front of Charlie. Okay. Making it easy to get over that hill.
Reinforcements left, GG boys.
God damn, it's good to see ya! Rip.
They just stood in their base and just killed us. That's all they did.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was tough.
It's almost like that's how World War One went.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what the next map is. Hopefully, we haven't played a modern, so I'm hoping for modern.
More super modern, you mean?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. The like the PMCs versus the insurgents.
Yeah.
Please work and don't just send us back. Oh no. Okay. All right. I'm still thinking it. I'll create a new squad. Charlie squad.
Charlie.
Okay, so this is like the Italian one. This is what is what are these people?
What are these maps?
So weird. All right. Let's
see. Since when were the Viet Cong and Italy? I just got sniped. I got sniped. Yeah,
this could be a tough one. This could be a tough push.
Oh. Yep. Especially when you vault so freaking slow.
We need some smokes. Get some smoke cover up, boys.
I'm just sitting here sprinting past people, and they're all crawling on the ground.
Where's the smoke up? Get some smokes up, guys. Let's push up.
I'm almost at the first objective. Almost at the first objective.
I'm almost at the grave. Pushing through the smoke. At the first objective. Take it down.
I got hit from nowhere. I was in Easy Point, Devil Point, Alpha Courtyard. Those are the point names.
Roger.
First one is
pin
Easy
down,
Point.
Pin down, pin.
They didn't let me spawn as a marksman, even though I had it selected.
Ah, no. That's cool. We had a nice little fire line go up there, though.
I heard the nade launcher go off there.
Yeah, probably it. All right, boys. I'm going to be swooping around the south side as best as I can. Using poppin' smokes. Well, honestly, the guy that is on our squad as the marksman, he's got a good spot.
I wanted to see if there's a way to, like, mount our weapons or anything.
I don't think so yet.
Point aim. Outside.
It's pretty safe if you guys go through the orchard to go down and come up from the south side. All right. Time for stealth, boys. I hate that my gun always, when I respawn, it goes back to semi-auto every time.
Because yeah.
It gets me into trouble because I switch it to full auto every time. Is there a burst? No. Oh, that's a dead body.
That was the one major thing I was hoping for would be a burst. Damn. I was hoping my machine gun superiority would have just sprayed him down, but it didn't fire fast enough.
Yo, what's up, Crispy? Oh, I'm taking fire! Reading chat.
We need one more squad member so I can get a grenadier.
Crispy, get in here!
I'll get somebody.
Alright.
Is Crispy in here now?
Not yet.
Oh.
I don't think he's actually coming. Okay. Oh, shoot! Watch out, buddy, watch out! Oh, he's dead.
he's dead.
Son of a bitch!
I hate how they're so accurate and I can't see them at all.
Whew. I wish there was a way to like check how many bullets are in the mag, like ready or not, or insurgency.
Yeah.
I'm sure these things will come.
Oh, we're getting Izzy point. That's good.
Watch out, watch out. There's a guy on the left.
I'm gonna run the medic.
Raj, good, good work. I love that there's voice chat. Local and squad comms. Like, I really appreciate that. Oh, sorry, dude. My bad, dude. Walk it off. Hope so.
I'm at easy point if anyone needs med.
Easy
point if anyone needs med. Point if anyone needs med.
Actually, I could use some.
Well, I don't know where you're at. Hold on.
I'm coming to you. I think it's you right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Batch me up, Doc.
Right. Let me see. Hold on. Wrong button.
Smoke.
Yeah. I'm trying to see how to do it. Six. That's not where I threw that smoke. It's not letting me do anything with this.
Hmm. Weird. It looks like ammo is on that.
Yeah.
Oh no, you did heal me. You heal me. Oh, it's just you hold it up, I think. You heal me.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Alright, cool. Lesson learned.
You're a doctor now. Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it.
Mobile delay is so bad, it's
I'm
worse.
I'm trying to get the front line, because I'm a medic.
It's a pretty cool map, to be honest. I'm liking it so far.
Yeah, it's a pretty good map. Vault up this.
Ooh, watch that, watch it, watch out. Right up at the top.
Is that you behind me?
Yeah.
Let me see where you're at. Okay, just wrap in right here.
Right
into the courtyard, right around the corner. There's a door out there we can push through.
Where's our squad? What are they doing? Oh, they're right up. Okay.
Where'd you go?
Oh, he just went down.
Oh, you're down there, okay.
Captain Devil Point, what's your sit rep, boys? Coming up from the south. Right side, watch out, right side.
Devil Point is capped. Push to the courtyard.
A6, boys.
Oh, taking hits, taking hits. Thanks again, Doc.
I died. Immediately.
Oh, tragic.
Watch out, boys. I hit with a lot of grenades.
I've got marksman now.
Oh, I have a medic bag.
Is it medic or is it ammo?
No, it's a medic bag and an ammo bag. I got two.
Nice.
Oh, wait, nope, I was wrong. Report me for misinformation. Oh! Damn. All right. Careful, it looks like there's still somebody on Devil Point.
Our team's on Devil Point right now, so.
Yeah. I guess you can't respawn next to the closest one. Is that what it is? Maybe like those two.
Yeah,
are
you can't spawn contention? To the. You can't yeah, spawn yeah. to the furthest most one.
Right, I see the sword and the shield. I get it now. Okay. Probably all would have learned if I played the tutorial.
I didn't even play the tutorial. I just played the practice mode area.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I did
see
single
what
player, but the box is so stupid.
Coming up from behind. Coming up from behind.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I think we're getting team killed by our grenades. Let's take this one later. Okay.
Throw that over there.
Anybody watching, be sure to join the Discord and come play with us. I think I'm just getting tomorrow. See if I can get a bigger crew going.
I'm getting rid of marksman. I don't want the marksman anymore. Because this map is very situational.
Yeah, it
is. You'd have to be on the other team to be a marksman in it as well.
Yeah.
Look, I just saw it. Watch one of our squad die. Yeah. Buffled over.
Douglas, where'd they get you from? Shit, too many grenades, man.
I'm right next to you. Right. Here you go.
There you go. Thank you. I'm topped off. Crossing. Let's see if there's another way around over here.
There is a way through, but that's where the enemies
oh,
are spawning.
Shit. Yep. I should have looked, peeked the corner before I checked the map like a moron. I like how I spawn and you just like fall down.
Yeah.
Someone come here. Friendly fire's not on, isn't it?
No, friendly fire's not on, but it's only if it's grenades, I think.
Which server are you in?
What's up? Bark, how are you?
He's only yesterday.
What server are we in? We're in Precision Unknown, I think is what it's called, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Welcome, yeah. Come join us. How you doing, bro? Right.
Pretty good. I'm not going to be very good at this. Cause I don't know. I tried to join some server and I didn't know how to exit once I joined it. I was like, what the heck?
I can't see because of the smoke.
Are you still in the same spot along that ridge?
No, I'm in the fortress right now.
Oh, okay. Hashtag
I went through
games.
One of the main doors.
There's a lot of bullets around me. Going in. All right.
Go up the steps to the right.
Roger.
That's where I'm at.
I see you. Got eyes on. Well, this is very empty of a castle. It's very Wolfenstein 3D. Oh, friendly fire is on. Oh, okay. Friendly fire is definitely on. Oh, what? Ow. Okay, finally fire is on. Thank you. Oh. Sorry, mate. Lucky I got bad aim. Okay, where are we looking here? We gotta get to the north still.
Yeah.
Did you manage to find it, Spark? Oh, when I went in the courtyard. This counts.
Oh, behind us, behind us.
Oh! Now, which squad are you in?
We're in Charlie.
Yeah. Charlie squad for the Americans. Oh, yeah. I can't heal myself. Okay.
Oh, there you are.
I'm trying to sprint up to you. I've got to run from... easy point all the way to you.
Roger. I think we got the point though here. Every time I check the map I die, so I gotta be really careful.
Oh, dude just grenaded me as I was running across.
enemy or friendly? Because we're getting it
enemy,
a lot.
Enemy. Okay. It was right at the front door of the fortress.
Guys, careful in the in the castle. Everybody's really jumpy and shooting the teammates, so careful.
I have to run again. All the way back up. How did you die? I'm just watching you die, and there's literally no enemies around.
Concerning.
He might have redeployed or something. I'm working my way to you now.
Oh, shoot!
Never mind.
Sorry.
I ran the same route that I did the first time, though.
Oh, Spark, you're in?
Yeah, I'm just messing with controls.
Oh, gotcha.
We won! Sweet. America, baby! America!
Yeah, I'm having fun with it. I think it's a fun game. The map and faction choices are weird, but this is just the same.
Yeah, it's weird that it's a random roll like that.
Yeah, maybe they made it. That's how the game is set. You can make it whatever you want, but I want to get some modern going. We crushed them. I was really worried at the beginning when we were not crossing that field, but I guess we did pretty quickly once we started popping the smoke wall.
I'm going to update Ready or Not real quick. It's got like a 1 megabyte update. Just to have it done out of the way.
Oh, all right, America. Oh, are we defending? We're defending.
We're defending.
Interesting. All right, I'm created Charlie Squad.
Charlie.
All right, you got to do it. It ain't me. It ain't me.
Really?
Fortunate son. Got to do it.
I spawned and got team killed immediately.
Oh, lovely. Love it. I love that energy, boys.
Try that again. Hey, at least the map matches the era.
Yeah. Finally, we got the roll.
Someone is playing It Ain't Me over VoIP.
Nice. Yes!
You are a god.
You are a god.
That's fantastic. Do we have a medic?
I think so. It was the one that died.
Ah. Did they bring the McRib back?
No, we don't have a medic. I was lucky to get marksman by the looks of it.
Spark, were you able to get into this one too?
Yeah, I'm just fighting the freaking toggle controls. I hate that.
What's your name?
Aura all over your face.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
I thinking about it, I'm going to change the toggle part of it too.
Yeah, I like hold better. Oh, that guy's name did not come up.
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah, I remember to do that. Thank you. Oh, son of a gun. All right, I was getting shot and then I heard that music and I felt like things were going to be okay. Our neighborhood morale officer. This is gonna be demonetized now, but it's okay, it's worth it.
That is cool.
Monetized anyway.
Same.
Tragic.
Deploy. There we go.
Watch out, you just got hit from behind.
Is there a way to change our zero distance for the guns, too? I didn't really look.
I don't know.
Come on, let me up here.
Just you and me, Severino. Up. We got this, brother.
No. Damn. I'm gonna lay right here and look. See if there's a way to change from a zero distance. I'm sure there is.
Reinforcements!
Oh shoot, that was friendly. Whoops.
There has to be at least something of that nature.
Northwest 330, guys, that's where they're coming from. Alright, I ain't saying this happening. The chat right now. Yo, so many birds. Taking heavy machine gun fire from 330.
The trees, they're trees. Talking to me. They're talking to me.
Northwest side, ground level, watch out. Watch out, Doug, they're coming up. Oh, I'm bleeding bad, boys. I'm bleeding bad, I'm not gonna make it. You see him, Douglas? Corner of the house, right to the left. Thanks, mate. Ah, tragic. Tragic. All right, so north side. Whoops. Why is it spawn me facing the wrong direction?
Oh. Do you like my spot?
Oh, boys.
Hi. We've got three snipers on a rock.
Oh, they are snipers?
Yeah, we've got three of them all stacked up on a rock together.
Oh, shoot! Yo, that tree line just opened up, brothers. Wow. They got a machine gun nest up there on the left side. Northwest looks about like 320. They did say they're going to add construction in this game like Squad has, which is a cool idea. Looking forward to that. Yeah, they're still coming down the tree line in the northwest side. 345.
You can't even see me on the map. I don't think. I can't see myself on the map.
Are you so far to the west?
I guess. I don't know where I'm at on the map.
It's weird that the other map had strict boundaries and this one does not.
Oh,
I guess.
Wait. No, you see where. Oh, there I am. I was next to where Gort was. C6.
They're probably pushing, guys. They're probably pushing. They got a lot of smoke down.
I'll call out if they're pushing off the west side of the village.
Roger, we got two on the location now. I don't know if we even have anyone else in the squad to talk to. I still hear the fortune at some point.
No, it's me, you, and one other person in the squad. There's three people in the squad.
Oh, he's playing Freebird now. The spawn so I don't get pulled from YouTube. Thank you.
Some
There's one pushing up the left side on the village.
Oh man. 300 from my location is this terrible machine gun. He just keeps laying it on me every time I come up. He's got a good view on the spawn point here.
I think this dude that's sniping with me is a partial hacker. I don't fucking know, because he's sniping shit through a tree.
Yeah, there are a lot of complaints about hackers so far, because there's no anti-cheat, and the game's so open to modding. But, like, I don't know, how small does your PP have to be hacking in a free game with no accolades whatsoever?
Honestly.
Like, come on.
I about killed one of my teammates, though.
Yeah, it's real easy to do that.
Well, no, like, cause... I just saw just his head peek over.
Oh, shh!
And I still didn't shoot him.
I got three of them that life. I flanked them up in that jungle area.
Nice.
Northern side of the village.
They're holding them pretty hard, though.
Dead.
Oh, wait, oh, we got some new guys here. We got some new blood.
We're up on
that
ridge.
They got a shit ton of smoke. I can't see them.
Yeah, they're probably pushing in now to the smoke. Watch that northwest side. It seems like we got this pretty locked down, though. They ain't pushing up. They ain't getting in here.
Nice shot.
Oh, damn. What do we got? Oh, they took the point. Oh, damn. How did they take the point?
I did too. I've only got 10.
Uh-oh.
Oh, they took it? No, they didn't. Yeah, they... Oh, they did. They did,
it.
Actually.
Yeah, they took
okay.
it. They took it. Oh, this is going to be tough to defend. It's rice fields.
Well, they still can't spawn there, so it's okay.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Try and push as much back in the... Yeah, try and push as much back into the hamlet as you can, guys. You have like jumping stamina and vaulting stamina on top of your stamina. Oh, from behind. Ah. I'm getting slaughtered. I don't do well in the Vietnam maps, it seems. Oh my. 0 and 5. Fantastic. Like, comment, and subscribe.
I'm 8 and 2.
Oh wow, you slain.
Well, I've been sniping the entire time.
Spark just came in here in his first game. He's getting 3 kills in 1 life. Rambo over here.
I'm pretty much lost this whole time. I don't know what we're doing. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Okay, hold on.
I'm doing a wolf-like visuals. You look like a zombie visuals.
You
look like zombie visuals. Hey,
you look
like zombie
visuals.
Hold on.
So, we go for the purple thing?
There we go. Go for the big flag.
Okay.
You are banned, my good sir. Get out of here.
What in the world? Okay. That's some bullshit to say.
Yeah, I just banned him.
What was he doing?
He said some very...
very bannable offensive words.
Yes, TOS type stuff.
Well, that's what happens when you deal with the public, I guess. So I'm going to have to unlist this stream afterwards, I guess. Well, I can blur it out.
It'll
work. Alright, we're actually getting back in there.
I can't see the point at all, so I'm not able to call anything out.
We're getting in from the south side now.
Oh, hey, I got ammo. Thank you for ammo.
Okay,
1-3-30.
Crossing on to you guys. Thank you. Which side? Which side? Left side?
Uh-huh. Are you talking VoIP?
Yeah. Ah, he's there.
My gun won't shoot, what the hell?
Now I gotta move my face cam over. This is a much more toxic lobby than the last one. That's when they were wild. But in a fun way. 86? Oh, let's see you, Spark. There you go. I'm right behind you.
Why can't I run?
You have a stamina.
Yeah, there's a stamina for running and a stamina for sprinting. The top one's running, the bottom one's... Sorry, no. Yeah, the top one's for running, the bottom one's for vaulting and jumping.
No, I can't run, just period, dude. It's weird.
Oh well.
Yeah.
They killed us at C5 or C6. I think it's because I stood up to move,
nice.
But we still won.
All right, yo, look at this. We on a winning streak, boys.
Oh. What was my? I want to see how many kills I got.
Oh, and you can't even do that right now. That's so dumb.
No.
That's tragic.
Yeah.
That's tragic.
I want to see if I got above 15.
How do you
I doubt
not
it, though.
Have a post game? That's crazy.
Yeah. I did terrible. I did like 0.3.
Tragic. I probably did worse than that, man. Maybe no. Maybe
I know I got at least 12, but
yeah. But I changed the sprint from not toggle, and I tried to change the crouch the same, but only the sprint is hold now.
You like to hold when you do
yeah.
crouch?
Yeah.
That's craziness.
What is this guy doing here on Discord?
I don't know, but I'm going to move us to. Okay, you guys should be able to unmute now. Made a new Oh, wow. Okay, so we're Vietnam in the Middle East now. Let's see. You guys should be able to unmute now. Are you, I'm in, well, actually, are they in the same squad as me? Let's see.
No, we're still suppressed.
That's weird, I gave you the, proof for stream thing. Sorry, I'll try and fix it in a second.
I don't know.
Gave you the approve for streams role. Why is that not working? Permissions, approve streams, speak, use voice activity. What is this game? This is Operation Harsh Doorstep. It's a pretty cool game. It's a free game too. All right, well, I updated the permissions. It should work. Updated the permissions. It should work. If not, I'll just move it back on this other. Ah! I just moved this back.
Okay, yeah.
There you go. I don't know why the approve for stream thing doesn't work. I have to check the channel permissions maybe or something. Because I usually mute people unless I know them. Like I've played them with them before. Just in case, because I don't want anybody coming in and just, you know, acting like Kanye. So...
how do we know? Yeah, right. If I see a guy and I don't see a triangle above him, like, what the heck does that mean?
Usually isn't it. Well, if it's green, it's a squad. If it's blue, it's a teammate.
Oh, there we go.
The blue is very small.
Yeah, the blue ones are normally very, very small, which with the American and Viet Congs, you can kind of tell very easily just because of their outfits.
Yeah, same thing with the... the PMCs and the insurgents. That's usually pretty easy to tell. Are we're pushing up on this one? Yeah, we are. Okay, we're attacking.
Yeah.
Zoom in a little bit. Alright, boys, what are we looking at? Oh, we got a full squad.
Yeah, we do. I've been pushing slowly but surely as a medic. And the team, our squad members have been following.
There you go. Alright.
Bitch.
Taking RPG fire here or something.
Oof. Hacker, dude. Definitely.
Yeah.
I got a full squad and I can't pick a grenadier or a sniper.
Is somebody else a sniper?
No. We got a machine gunner, but no sniper.
Weird, weird, weird.
Yeah, we don't have a marker. It says 4 squad members required on both of them.
So did this guy just hack to becoming a Taliban so he could use RPGs? Is that what they're saying right now? I think he did get it with an RPG then. That's wild. That's wild. He somehow changed the faction that he is, I guess.
Who knows? trying to go up the far left side.
Roger that, I'm coming on the left side too.
One far left on the road. Be careful. Oh, hey, duty. I didn't see you at all. Tabbed out of my screens.
Hang him down. Okay, I'm so glad that I'm covering up my thing. Yeah, it's, you can join in the description, buddy, but it's you gotta have the game.
That's you, I saw.
I'm taking shots at the shipping container.
I'm moving up to you now.
Falling back a little bit. Taking shots from the left side of the road on the far.
Am I healing you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you.
Okay.
There's like no visual feedback when you're healing people. Like what the heck?
There's a little, like, little tiny, tiny, like, cross that comes up.
I hit him like twice. He should be.
I got him. I got him. Oh, his buddy got me though. It's a free game. It's called Operation Harsh Doorstep. Stop. I keep saying step. Why don't you saying step? What is a doorstep? It's a free on Steam. All right. I think that's the play though. I'm gonna go back to that west. That southeastern side.
Yeah, try to get that stuff up.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around across the street on the southeastern side and go loop around that way. We don't get. It's weird because like two games, I had a super communicative team, and now we haven't. We just can't get another one. Communication wins fights, boys.
I'm too lost. I have no idea where anyone is.
I see you next to the wall there.
Yeah, yeah, I'm waiting for you.
Oh! Like covering fire.
Where are you getting
near the barriers, very far back.
Let me try to play as a team.
I don't see him. I don't see him.
Like a mega.
Oh, we got the
point. A mega used to Battlefield, but like. I can't. Let's see. How do you find? How do I find you? What the heck? I have to use the map.
Yeah, map.
Yeah.
Where
see,
green.
What was your name?
Okay, how do you bring up the map?
M.
M. Okay, thanks.
Just so you know, Soundwave, I'm on the back side of that building you ran up.
Roger.
See me.
Cheer. Yeah, see. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna come with you. I'm gonna play. Oh, yeah. Good. I'm not going that way anymore.
Hold on, let's see if we can wrap around more. Because if we can, we'll get around
right here
through this alley. Sprint across here. You've got the range. I don't have range on my weapon.
Yeah, I'll cover you.
See if we can. I'm going to go to the left of us. To the left.
Right, right, right.
Never mind. They're wall hackers and crap. waiting for me to run out.
Oh shoot, okay.
Hey, we've got a we have progressed though in terms of spawns.
Yeah, yeah.
That we can use.
Not so bad.
Now I gotta sprint across the no man's land all the way over there.
Well, we got two guys in the middle there. If you wanna call them, I'll try and rendezvous with you guys. I don't see who that is at the end of the street, but watch out. There's some guys up ahead. Who's that? FaZe Kevin James, how's it looking over there? Can't see who he's getting shot from.
Where are you?
Shot from, man.
Come on, smoke. Does smoke just not work anymore?
No, it takes a little second, but...
No, yeah, I know.
Have nothing that has a scope? No, I don't have a scope right now. You have, like, restricted kits, and for some reason, this server has, like, mismatched... Oh.
Are you still alive over there?
No! Damn it. I should have just kept shooting. I went to run instead. I paid for my cowardice in blood. Yeah. So for some reason we're playing we're playing the Vietnam people in the modern Middle Eastern maps. I don't know why the server is set up this way, but it's a pretty populated server. We get in solid games. Just guess why we've just been stuck with it.
We could try. Oh yeah, I see the dude with a...
You see the one Taliban guy?
Yeah.
I also, okay, I'm with the... At your six, the boys. Alright, let's go together, squad. Let's go. We got this, boys.
Oh, our, you're up there.
Our squad's pretty together right now, which is nice to see. Oops, can't go through there.
I'm gonna have to get rid of this medic class. I can't use it anymore.
Well, it's pretty long range for it, too. Yeah.
Yeah. It's just the sight itself. Like, if it was... The gun itself is good, but the sight on it is horrible.
Right. All right, boys. We're capping a little market.
I'm pushing to y'all. Working to the defense point.
Southwest 210, coming down the street. Watch out behind you, guy. We got someone on the point. Watch out.
On our point or their point?
Their point. They're interrupting the cap.
Teammate just shot me all up.
Watch this guy coming down the street. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
We got one pushing far right with our team.
Raj.
Throwing grenade. Stay back.
Good call out. Thank you. Oh.
Was that a teammate? What the
Yeah, heck? Yeah, he said he was throwing a grenade, stay back. And I guess he didn't throw it very far.
He didn't. He also threw it very delayed.
Yeah.
No, he cooked it all.
Cuz I started pushing right as I saw it land. Cuz I expected him to have already thrown it, so by the time I got there it would have blown up.
Yeah, yeah. See, I like the whole street-to-street fighting with the people here.
This would be an amazing map if I could get marksman.
This would be an amazing map if we get the right era.
True that. But just in general, if I could get marksman, that would be great. but I can't get marksman.
I wonder if there is no PMC, because we haven't run into a PMC one on this map.
It could be the server itself, too.
Yeah.
It's got it hard set to just those few eras.
Yeah, to the past eras, which is weird, but alright, you know.
Our teammate...
Oh! Damn, I didn't think there was anybody there for some
reason. We had a teammate just sitting there looking at the dude running around. Mm. I go to try to kill him, and the teammate starts shooting.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of squad. I'm gonna go... Nah, I'll stay squad leader. I like this gun. How am I doing?
I was gonna say, three if you and wanna, five. You should be able to reassign squad leader, can't you?
I think it's just I don't pick it, right? Is that how it is?
I mean, yeah, you could just not pick the squad leader class.
Yeah, next life I'll switch to the other one. Alright, going down south side.
Oh, I have a grenade launcher. I'm gonna run up to this. Well, I was gonna run up to this roof, but there's no roof. So I was gonna shoot some. Who is shooting me?
Here. Ooh, Spartan, way up there. I'm gonna catch up.
Yeah, I'm having to catch up to him too. Don't worry.
Some dude on the stairs just got me.
Oh, I'll wait for you. See what we can do. All right, where is our squad? Why? Oh, our squad's all the way back there. Okay. You push up, but slowly.
Okay, I went to lay down. Whatever. We could just get one more squad.
Come on.
Member, I could be marksman. So I think it has to be 6 squad members to have a marksman.
Yeah, I think so.
And the text on it's just messed up.
What does it say, 4? Still?
Yeah, it says 4. But I'm able to get Grenadier since we have 5. So that's what I'm thinking. We have to have 6 for,
I've been trading with this guy. I can't get him. Oh, do we have a medic? No, we don't.
No, I went off medic because of the range. There he goes, the RPG.
If anyone comes with me to the north side of the next objective, it's pretty uncontested. Well, in a pretty good spot when they come by. He says, getting shot at. Nope.
Oh, that's our guy.
It's me. Here, come over here, though. This is a good spot. Oh, that's another one of our guys.
Dang.
Mandalorian in front of me. Watch out. They're in that building that just exploded. They're on the second floor. There's a bunch of them.
Yeah,
in that building straight ahead, dude, there's a guy upstairs for sure. He killed me last time.
Yeah, I've been trading with that guy.
Oops, what? Oops, crap. I hope that doesn't get you.
This is a long walk to the next objective.
It is very long.
And, I mean, honestly, if they pushed up...
Taliban killed me.
If they pushed up, they could hold us even further back. This is a brutal checkpoint.
No, I already know that they could easily win just because of the amount of hackers it's obviously on their team.
Yeah. matches left in this one?
I don't know. There's no way. There's not even.
Oh,
way
it's almost done. We're actually about. We're winning by a lot. Wow.
Really?
They're really bad.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, they must be really bad.
Yeah, I have negative points the most on our team, so.
I have 2 kills. So don't worry.
Oh my god, I got,
You've got 3. Because anytime I go to even remotely try to get a kill.
Where are they shooting me from?
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, they're shooting me from places they shouldn't be able to shoot me from.
Also, why are your, like, smoke grenades, like, it's like they're tied with bricks. You can't throw them very far at all. That was dumb. I should not have done that. Yeah.
This is...
Ooh, machine gun.
Very, very... extraordinary. I might just try to run, get to the far right and just run up the far right side. See what I can do that way.
Yeah,
I've been running to the left side.
Me and Spark were going up the right. There's just a building that's pretty locked down there. Is that a friendly? I can't tell.
Like, I'm at the map barrier right of the right side.
Oh, damn.
Far right as I could possibly get.
I'm pushing up in the middle. Got him.
Okay, who?
I hear footsteps on the other side of this building.
Who is shooting me, dude? I don't even understand what's happening.
Yeah, I think there's some hacking going on this area. There we go, firing up, baby.
Like, if find a quick safe spot and look at where I'm at on the far right.
Far right of the map entirely, or far right of...
Yes,
our
far right, just... Remember. In general.
Really? Oh, I hit a rocket. Oh, there. Alright, I was
almost to him.
Let's get out of this hacking lobby and find something better.
Yeah. I was almost over to him. I was about to get the go just fuck shit up on the point.
Why does it look like you're always on the offensive? Seems like they're camping at this point. Yeah, well, this was an offensive game. When we were playing the Vietnam one 2 or 3 games ago, we didn't. And I don't know why your messages aren't coming on me. The stream, it's weird. All right, yeah, so let's leave this one and see if we can find. I just hope we could still be on the same team. I mean, I should be able to switch.
Yeah, you should be able to. All you have to do is switch to the team.
I know, but when I was playing by myself, it like reshuffled me a bunch. All right, yeah, let's get out of these
probably headers. Balancing though.
Yeah, could be. You have to spawn. You have to spawn to leave the game, which is dumb. It's so weird. Okay, I'm gonna find another server for us.
How do you leave the server?
You spawn, and then on the top left, when you press escape, it says resume game or leave game. All right, let's find one with a couple of open ones here. Okay, we were in Precision Unknown, so not that one.
Let's see. Loading up. No kit restrictions. That don't sound fun because it's just going to be modern, obviously.
need to have...
Well, I think no kit restrictions means you could play whatever one you want in the class.
Yeah.
No, that's precision unknown again.
Possible.
Anybody see any good ones?
Hey, Radio. Thanks for the raid there.
What about...
Why does my sound alerts not pop up for it?
All maps, low pain.
There we go, I think.
New complex? Look, there's official co-op. U.S. is best. There we go.
Okay, let me find that. Let me see where you're at on the list.
And it's
okay. Food squad. Official co-op U.S. is best. There we go. Got it.
All right.
Took us a minute.
I think I'm good. Thank you.
All right. Oh, they're actually talking in this game too.
Enemy coming in. I don't know which direction they come from.
Spawning in, boys. I'm in Charlie. There we go. Now we're playing modern with a modern kit, which feels better.
I hope your stream went well. There we go.
Yep.
So you're on PMC?
PMC, yep. Well, it's co-op. Probably. I think you can only be on PMC. I think we're fighting AI.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Though I remember Battlefront 2 had a wild glitch where you could actually just join the enemy squad anyway.
Yeah.
In co-op, and it was so funny because the odds are so much in your favor.
That's good to hear. Did you achieve what you wanted in Minecraft? Here, hold on, let me do this real quick.
Were you able to get in, Spark? There we go, that's cool. There we go. Oh! Behind you guys!
Not behind me, because I'm still pretty much at the spawn.
No, the whole squad just got flanked. Whew. Crossing.
Oh,
wow, they really just annihilated us there. Oh, my goodness. Right, one on the outskirts. All right, boys. Official co-op US best is like everything I'm looking for. Perfect. I like how in video games, like, even though you're soldiers, you can only, you know, sprint for like 10 seconds. It's like really immersive because it reminds me that I'm not a soldier and this would be what I would do. Oh, you guys are doing a nice little pincer there. Terribly open place.
I'm trying to push to the point right now.
I'm on it. Back left by the smoke. We got it. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, I'm trying to push to the attack point right now. I'm almost there, actually.
Watch out, they're coming out of the far smoke. Loading.
Hey, if you guys are having a fun time, please join the Discord. Discord.gg/star. We'll get 800 people in there. I'd love to have you. Bye.
Somebody is just promoing his Discord.
Great smokes, boys.
Great job, guys. Keep it up.
Doing a good job, everyone.
That's a good push.
I switched to marksman, so if I can
find I forgot about that. If you press H, I just listened to the chat. If you press H, you could change your sights to just do it.
Yeah. You can change how you're aiming your aim sight.
Yeah, that's cool. It's good for playing the rooms and stuff with ADS.
Yeah, it is. But the point aim is still kind of wonky. You have to aim lower than you would expect as well. Mm. I had that occur a couple times.
Dude, some shots from someone. I don't know where I go. Don't stay. Oh, I can get it. Whew. Close. All right, what's our squad like? Where are we?
I'm slowly pushing up. But...
coming to you, Spark. Entering the building behind you.
I'm working my way up to y'all now. I'm gonna try to get on top of the building to try to overwatch on y'all.
Oh, that left is looking real bad. Yeah, that left side looking real bad, guys. Watch out. Popping smoke.
I'm almost to an overwatch position.
I'm gonna try and... I don't think we're gonna do this. Popping another smoke. Oh my goodness! Shit. Oh, I got hit bad. Oh, I got hit bad.
Clears up, I'll start providing overwatch. I can't see because of her wall, the smoke.
Yeah. Push across. Right behind you, Spark. No, I didn't make it. Welcome back, Crispy. You missed the drama. The Twitch chat, I had to ban them. Honestly, Crispy, I should just make you a Discord mod. How do I do that? I'll give you the power. If you want it. Oh, we all died together. How lovely. At your six, Brian. You're back for real this time? Well, thank you for joining us at all. I appreciate anybody picking up my videos for even a second. Even if it's to tell me how bad I am at the game. Because, I mean, honestly, I deserve it. What am I looking at right now? 1 and 2. All right, that's a pretty good KD right now. I'm not too bad. 5 is pretty good for today. Oh, we got a bunch of guys pushing down. I'm going to pop some smoke. And... I just don't want to cross this alone. I guess I'll race across them. I'll be alright. Oh, there we go. Alright, now we'll be able to get a full game. It was much easier.
Yeah, much easier.
I'm gonna put myself back to open the mic, because... Whenever I'm pushing to talk, I'll accidentally...
Well, I appreciate that, Crispy. It means a lot. I'm trying to make him even better. Alright, making a new squad again. Delta squad this time. There we go. What are the differences? Ooh, medic is MP5. You know what? I'll play medic this time. Oh, we got a full squad. There we go. Yeah, I'll go squad later. All right, boys, I'm going to be pushing up the left side, western side.
What's up, boys? We Delta, boys? We Delta squad in this beast or what?
10-4, good buddy.
Let me get you pulled up on YouTube real quick.
Let's go left. Let's take a wide left. Let's go as wide as your fucking girl's hips.
No friendly fire, sir.
Damn, they got spawn killers, dude. Watch out for the spray. They're spraying the kill. Come left, boys. Get to the fence and come left.
Well, they're hitting us hard already. Bro.
Hitting real hard.
Fucking hell, boy. I'm taking snaps.
Popping the smoke. Watch out for those.
Get wide left like I am. I got a flank and a half right now.
I'm awake.
I'm running wide left right now with sniper. Right now with sniper.
Damn, wide left's bad actually. Once you get past the fence, they're all along this fucking line.
I'm capping the point.
I got your point. Up the middle, like 50 of them, up the middle. 50 of them, like up the middle.
Yo, blue, watch out, buddy. You're all alone up there. I'm gonna go help this guy out.
I'm pushing to the left.
Middle.
Ah, I died for it.
Good man. We should sound a little beefier. I think it sounds pretty good.
Let's see.
But I was using the press gun.
Chat.
Oh. I'm deep. I'm about to be on point.
Yeah, it's a fun game, man. It's a fun game. You should definitely try it.
We've got one on point already.
I'm behind them.
I'm gonna run as far back to the right as I can, try to get to the next point.
I'm about to be on point.
Watch that friendly fire, boys.
I'm literally about to be on point. I'm on point. It's a shit show.
30 seconds out. Trying to make it there. Taking a lot of fire though.
Fuck, I died, dude. I just wiped the whole squad.
That's not it. That's not the way.
Whole squad, too, and I died. Left side. Why don't we have a closer spawn? Didn't we not cap?
You can't use the closer spawn until you cap this point you're on now.
That point. Oh, I think we got it.
Yeah, we got it.
You did, and I'm almost to the next one already.
Watch out, they're gonna be on like ticks.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Bad time, There is so many in that street. Ugh, I keep forgetting to turn. Every time I spawn, I gotta remember to turn on full armor. Every time. It gets me killed so often.
I'm going far left. I'm going wide left.
I'm going heading straight
in. Are they back on our point?
Yeah, they can recap. Oh, vaulting is so slow, dude.
Are they recapping right now?
I died to a huge... Oh, whoops. I died to a huge push, so probably. I ain't there yet, though. This defense is a good offense, though, baby.
Points clear.
Yo, that just whizzed.
I'm on the attacking point right now.
Just whizzed by my head. Good, good smoke, boys. Good smoke.
I went wide left. I'm about to kill their spawn stream coming in.
Keep running out of stamina, shouldn't they?
They killed me, but I was on attacking point for the longest.
That's right, we're closing in on that now, I think.
I got their spawn point hold, y'all can cap it.
Yeah, if you keep that down, go for it, brother. Cabin court.
I mean, I think we got it, man. They're not crossing.
Pushing in the courtyard.
I killed like fucking so many of them just now.
Yeah, whenever I was on point, I killed like 10 or 12 of them.
They're smoking cross, they're pushing.
We got it, we got it.
I'm looking north. Objective secured, book. Good boys. Good work.
I just got a... They just all spawned in, dude. Their whole team just spawned in front of me.
See where you are. Oh.
I'm pushing another to left.
I am pinned. I am pinned, boys.
I'm deep.
I'm gonna circumvent to the left side. Try to get you clear.
All right, we're good. They pushed up. Oh, that was a big attack.
I got their push.
I was watching Halo for the draft. 15 and no, second round, nice. Yeah, you should play with the screenshots you post, Crispy. You should
I just
play
killed like
some real competitive there, buddy.
Side with me, you gotta go wide left, because I didn't go wide enough, and they all ran behind me.
I have one clip and I killed like three.
Going in the thick of it here, into the bazaar.
Are you going into the thick of it?
You know it, face first, brother.
There's like weird FPS drops and points of the map, though.
Yeah, I think it's when that enemy like wave spawns or something.
Probably.
Yo, you guys dropped that guy. Admiral Akbar, it's my professional opinion that it might be a trap.
Yes, that was a trap.
He goes, it is.
I'm pushing up
a trap.
To far left side. I'm almost out there. I'm almost defending out there. Point. Defending.
That's why proximity chat is great. Pops on smoke across, boys.
I'm at their defending point. I'm at their defending point now.
Oh! My bad, you walked in front of it. Somehow I know. Alright. Oh, that's a long way to walk. Oh, that's
nice. Alright, I'm on the flank again, boys.
Zach Man, 17-2. Damn, brother.
Oh my god, I got a flank and a half.
You try ranked tomorrow? You got it, man. You'll be fine. If I can play ranked and get Ooh. Platinum, you'd get like.
Scared me, man.
Grandmaster, don't worry. Did you notice, like, when you stop using the map, like, you slow, like, you can't, like, run and use the map? Like, it, then you have to, like, let go and then hit it again. It's weird, like, there's, like, a little... I understand not being able to run and use the map, but, like, you should be able to run immediately after you... the map goes down. Like, you should be able to keep carrying on. You have to unpress and press again.
I'm on the point now. Oh, we got it. We got the point.
Oh,
we got
it. We capped it.
Hey, you're six spark.
Yo, whoever's with me, you're in my squad, we're in point.
Getting some heals, hold on.
Yeah. I don't know where to... Don't go that way.
Rest of the squad's pushing up from the south side. Got a nice little pincer going on, boys.
We won. Solid. We won.
Yeah, that was... see the power of teamwork.
They should turn up the difficulty of these bots just a step.
Yeah.
That was too quick.
Maybe we're just, you know, pro gamers. I don't know.
Could be.
Could be. FaZe? You hiring?
FaZe Clan, bro?
All right, I think I got time for one more. And I gotta take a dog out and stuff. But this is fun. I'm definitely gonna... I hope we get more people to play this with us.
Yeah.
This would be so much more fun with
a
full squad.
Group.
Want to get to the YouTube point where I could like make, you know, community events and stuff, but oh. Hell yeah, one more. What time is it for you, Crispy? It's gotta be late. Oh, wait, why did it kick us out? Did it kick you guys out?
I don't know. I'm still loading.
Well, so. I'm going back to official co-op US's best, Foods FOD Squad, so I'm joining back to the same game. I don't know why it does that sometimes, it seems. Yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I'll...
Oh, no, it didn't kick me.
Okay, weird.
I'm your medic, man.
I'm gonna create a squad, so...
Roger.
Fuck, trot.
Roger, joining.
And it's, Vietnam. Weapons.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, right. Wait. That's weird. I'm in your squad.
Yeah?
Oh, I guess it's Vietnam weapons, but we still look like PNC. That's, I guess, weird. Okay.
Oh. Desert Storm, maybe.
Yeah, oh, maybe. Oh! What? I killed that guy. Get out of here. Oh, we're also fighting...
Russia. So...
Okay.
Definitely has to be Desert Storm.
Alright.
That would be my guess.
Would you have to get back in, Spark?
Spark even in the...
Yeah, he's
Discord
here.
Anymore? Okay. I was not heard him talk any. Good god, the amount of fire coming from my left. It's just a full-blown...
Wow, you doing the good flank, though.
Huh?
You're doing a good flank on the right side. Like...
Oh, dang, it's burst fire only. To keep it on semi-auto and just use my trigger finger.
Yeah. Watch out, boys. There's a lot of them. Oh, that M60 is going to save us. Thank you.
I don't know where they're at, but I am much further. I'm actually on their point here in just a second.
Oh, in a battle. Patch myself up.
Ah. There's wave spawned.
Got a medic here. Anybody need a medic? Right over here to the right of this opening, guys.
Good comms, good comms. Across the street on the left.
I think I'm gonna
by the opening of the tower. Oh, man. Where's that medic at? Popping a smoke. Ah, torn up there. Yeah, the guns are dope as fuck.
Oh, it's this map. Okay. I know this map now.
Yeah. I like the Desert Storm setting. It's pretty cool. Second floor. Watch out, guys. Second floor.
Need a medic.
Man, we got a medic around. Frame drops over here. Someone's just going on. Thanks, Doc.
Going left side. Almost at the point.
Tell people around you the left side looks pretty clear if they want to try to flank it.
Roger for the hold. Guys, the left side looks pretty clear.
Oh, nope. There was some kind of very far back, but still might as well say it was clear.
Yeah, we're pushing up on the left now. Oh, okay. I see you. I see you guys. I see you. I feel you. Oh, son of a... Just got healed, too.
That M60 is just going at it.
Yeah, I know. It's beautiful.
Oh, I should have gotten marksman. That building right there looks perfect for a sniper.
Like we're, me and some other guys are having trouble pushing up on this left side here.
Yeah, like I went far, far left. Almost to the map border, far left.
Is there a way to get more medkits? Does anyone know if there's a way to get more medkits?
I don't know, but I found the perfect sniper building. If I only had a sniper, this would be perfect for sniping.
It gives you CSGO vibes with maps like this? Yeah, I can see that. To push up, man. A lot of bodies here.
Medic inside this building if you need a medic.
I'll take that, please. Thank you.
Got you, bro. Right. Come on back home. I'm proud of you.
They're still coming from that opening down there on the far left.
I'm gonna kill myself and redeploy. Get myself a marksman. Move down towards you and get on top of the building. No, I can't. Damn it. Someone in our squad's already got the marksman. I think.
No.
No. I got it. I thought someone had it.
Yeah, it's cool to see these players, right? To actually talk to people in game and have them cooperate. Nice. Guy's a medic who's doing his job.
Oh!
I see the exact building I want to go to, but I need to get to it. Just getting to the building is the most difficult part.
Oh my goodness, listen to all that fire.
Yeah, I know. Going on the roof. Ride sniper overwatch. I don't know if they heard me in the game or not, but I hope they did.
Have a field day with that spot. Okay, buddy.
They just insta-locked onto me. I peeked over to snipe.
Still with us?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Ooh, nice. Alright, we won. That was a good one.
But, like, I went over the edge to start sniping, and they just instantly locked onto me.
Mm. Well, thanks for playing, guys. I gotta get going. I gotta walk my dog. But I had fun with that. I want to do that again. I want to get more people. Maybe I'll see if I can put some feelers out in the Discord, see if we can get more people to join tomorrow or something. I'll see. But, thanks for watching, guys. That was better. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.